beetje past bij het weer, want geen spectaculaire band, geen grote blazersectie, nee, gewoon mooie, fijne, kleine liedjes gezongen door Miss Jenna Bell. Good morning, Jenna.
Good morning.
So good to have you on our show. You're from Auckland.
Yes,
the United States. In Holland for a little tour. But it's not your first time in Holland, is it?
No, I actually came last summer with my whole band.
At the North Sea Jazz Festival.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes.
Do you remember that show?
I'll never forget it.
Yeah.
It was
Why?
Quite the experience. The energy was just amazing, and the audience was so responsive, and I was so grateful having come with no studio record.
Yeah.
So a lot of people were coming just for the experience and to hear me for the first time.
Yeah, because that was your first time in Holland.
Yes.
And that's the place to be, playing in Holland, I think, the music
yeah.
you play.
Turns out, over the year, I thought it was just a dream that I had because it was so crazy. But I think that definitely happened.
But you definitely have a sort of a kickstart in your career, because I read that one of your biggest fans is Questlove.
Yes, he's been very gracious and has taken interest in my music, and you know, likewise, because he's amazing.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, for mensen die niet weten wie Questlove is, de drummer van The Roots en de producer van The Roots, en hij is nu ook bandleider bij what's it, the show he's on TV?
The Tonight Show.
Yeah.
Jimmy Fallon just switched to The Tonight Show, so it's even bigger than it was on The Jimmy Fallon Show.
And he's the band leader.
Yeah.
Out there, yeah. It's broadcasted in the Netherlands as well.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, yeah. So that's why we know this Questlove. How did you two meet, or did he just hear your music on the internet? And
It was, I want to say serendipitous, but at the same time, I think we had been on each other's radar, but it was really after the BET Music Awards.
Mm-hmm.
He actually sent out a tweet about my performance, and then a relationship was further developed.
Yeah. Last time you were here, there was no record. There is an EP now.
There was a live record called Live at Mother in New York. That was a show that ended up being recorded and sounded so great that we released it as a live EP.
Mm-hmm. Will there be a Jenna Bell album?
Yes, working on it right
working
now.
Working on it, yeah.
So excited.
What will be approximately the date of release?
I'm hoping the fall.
Okay,
yeah,
this fall.
I'm shooting for the fall.
You'll have to work some.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like work.
Until that time, you're in Holland, and this morning you're with us. Let me mention the tour dates. Ze is in Nederland voor een aantal concerten. Morgen is in Nijmegen. Donderdag in Utrecht, Café Hofman. Dan Dauphine Amsterdam komende vrijdag. Volgende week maandag nog in Beurt in Rotterdam. En volgende week ook nog Jazz at the Lake in Amsterdam. That's almost two whole weeks in Holland.
Yeah.
Well, enjoy your stay.
I will.
And do a little radio show on this rainy Monday morning.
Oh, yeah. I think it's kind of beautiful outside.
Really? Well, you should wait till this afternoon, because it'll be like... Welcome to Holland. What will you be playing first, Jenna?
A song called Phoenix Lights.
Phoenix Lights.
Yes.
Okay. Then can I invite you to step out to...